that you? You won't have to remind me, Clyde, that it's cold. You know what that means, tapping black walnuts. Man, I figure you'd tap maybe in November, December, when, you know, when it gets down past maybe 32 degrees. Anybody ever been out there when it's below zero and hear that timber cracking and a popping and a snapping?
Yeah, up in Alaska, I've heard that before.
I've been out in the timber here in West Virginia, and it'd be cold like that, and that timber would be snapping and popping. And it just ain't no fun being out there when it's that cold.
No, I've been out, I took the four-wheeler out in the snow when it was 20 below zero. I had those hand warmers duct taped to my feet and my toes, and had heated handlebars and everything. That's the only way you could survive.
Oh, way out there.
Go, guys. You guys have a good night. Behave yourself and catch you guys tomorrow. W8FBI.
You leaving out, Tommy?
Yeah, I'm tired, man.
Oh, come on, man.
Nah, I'm tired. I'm going to go to bed.
Okay, Tommy, man. 7-3. And God bless you and Miss Jessie, Dad.
She'll probably jump on here in a little bit. I'm not sure, Clay, but I got to go to bed. Man, I'm tired. I got up real early yesterday morning.
Okay.
Catch you guys, babe. So, late catch you later, buddy. W8FBN.
7-3, Tommy. WB4.
You know, I didn't know that you could tap a birch tree or a beech tree or anything like that.
I guess they make birch beer out of that stuff.
Yeah, I haven't heard any birch syrup. Yeah, I haven't heard no beet syrup.
They told me birch tree, and they said that's my dog's talking over here. They said that's where they get the stuff to make birch beer out of.
Man, I've never heard of no hickory, sir.
Me neither.
Yeah, I want some skelly bark hickory syrup on my pancakes, please. wouldn't that be something?
Man, I tell you, I've never even heard of black walnut syrup until Randall
And yeah, I don't care about 5,000 gallon of it, wouldn't you? And that about 5,000 gallons of that, he could go buy him just about any vehicle he wanted to buy.
Oh, yeah, man. Was it $400
a gallon? Yeah. I'd ask for 50, but I'd settle for 4.
Yeah, no doubt.
Wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Heck, we could ask for 5, and what's $100, man? We'd settle for 4. Well, let me ask you this, Buck. How come you didn't get a DX10 instead of the 710?
Because the 710 field is cheaper, and I know that it's a good radio, so I figured I'd get another one.
You went for the Gusto, huh? Most of them blow that DVID socket out of them more than anything. And they hook it to a HDVI. And they having that sound and video going back and forward. And that video is supposed to go one way and no sound coming back. And that's what burns that circuit up, is where they try to have sound and video. And that don't work, that burns that circuit up. It's got to be one way only. It's got to be DVI only. You had to have some kind of box there to keep it going one way and not let it come back. Is that how you got yours?
Yeah, I got a fucking 20-inch monitor sitting here next to the radio, and we just run a DVI cable, DVI, you know, out of the radio. And the cable I got a couple of them toroid barrels on it there for protection there, so RF doesn't come back in.
I don't see how RF come back in on that monitor, because it's just showing you what's on the radio.
Yeah, man, that's right. But,
that's what I need to get. And they get me a monitor that's got a stand.
Yep, and then just set it on your desk. That's what I'm doing. And it didn't cost me very much money at all. It was, not many people want DVI monitors. I think you still find them on Amazon for pretty cheap, though.
Yeah, they got one over there at Walmart. I've been wanting it to assist. monitor, DV, ID, it's a DV, and then I need a DV ID cable.
A DVI to DVI? And I think, do you run yours with a mouse?
Yeah, I have before. It works great.
You put a little dongle in there. And pull your a cordless mouse, right?
Yeah, you can, dude.
And you don't need a keyboard, do you? Man, I might have to get a wall mount or something for my monitor. My desk is loaded. ABAK1. Just about on the 50.